Hey everyone, Shin Virtuality here, blowing kisses. As you can see by the menu, I haven't gotten the full Halloween menu on, but you do see some of the Halloween stuff going on. We're going to jump into a quick match, but this was just before the 090 update. Whatever video I make next will probably cover some of the new 090 stuff, but for this one, we'll just hit the desert, so let's get on the plane and get ready to drop it. Alright, just gonna jump into a quick match here, doing solo versus duos. Looks like I got the plane. And running Miramar. We'll see about dropping into my favorite spot, El Pozo. And we'll see if we can't get something a little bit more interesting than what I did last week. Try and hit the arena. My usual jumping pattern is I try and do, 1500 meters jump, hit the joystick at 10 o'clock rotation, and just to make sure, check it every once in a while just to make sure I'm following where I plan to, and I'll make the arena easily. Doesn't look like anyone's on me, so should be easy pickings in El Pozo again. M16 and the air suppressor. Like to get something a little bit more fully automatic, but it'll do in a pinch. Oh, an SLR. Okay. There are people out there, but can't spot them quite yet. Another two. So I'll keep looting. I will trade up the M16 for a SCAR easily. Starting to like the SCARs now. And the zone is actually not so bad, so. Extended on my ADRs yet. Six times for the SLR, that's nice. Alright. Can use more health. always like to hit the arena. If it's a quick zone where I gotta get in and out, then I sort of hit the warehouses beside and go out that way. But I got some time, so I hit these multi-stories as well. Try and find some decent loot. Round out what I have before leaving El Pozo, and then make my end game plan from there. Level 2 vests, sure. Okay, so let's see what we got going here. Let's do that. The silencer on the SLR. Wouldn't mind finding another, but for now it'll do. Bullets for the SLR. I should take another. Alright, so jump out here, get to a second story balcony. Should really keep the tack stock, so yep, there we go. Just in case I catch an M4, I can trade up the scar for it. Let's boost up. We'll take his boosts whenever we do. I figured that may have been a bot, because when bots enter a building, they zero in right on you. Hearing gunfire, but not seeing an awful lot. Not enough room. There. That'll do it. We'll go into this five-story and see if we can get better eyes on who's still in here. SMG suppressor, not quite what I was looking for. Lots of smokes, though. Fortunately, got no more room in my peg. Don't know. Have another drink to take another drink.
Ah, there you are. Bloody balls.
So he's coming around this way. I don't know if I have eyes out this window. Not very good ones. So maybe, just maybe, hit the roof. That's dropping right on us. Of course, now the dilemma is, do I go for it and get the sweet stuff, or do I sit and wait for other people? And you know what? I wanted to jump off a building and take lots of damage. That's what I wanted to do. Had to be on the cliff. Still pretty northern zone, so don't have to do anything. I have a feeling I'm going to be late to the party here. I don't know if I can get around all the way here to get at jump the crate. Nope. Not climbable. So how does one get up here? And I'm going to say not this way. That's... okay, well, we'll try going around the other way. Worst comes to worst, the crate's not accessible to anybody. Oh, no. Maybe. There she is. So what we got? MK14? Sure. So going prone here actually would deploy the tripod for the gun, which is makes it much more stable. And I would be at a much better position to snipe people with here. Another care package. Be hard pressed to see if anyone was actually all the way over there, but where is everybody? Yep, zone's come in. Figured I was gonna be going to Montenegro eventually anyway. Sounds like someone's on me. Let's ride in style, folks. Flare right there. So I'll tell you what we'll do. That's outside of the zone, I believe, so they'll probably be getting a UAZ. Oh, someone right in front of me, too. Come on. Oh. Surprising I didn't take more damage out of that ejection. Another guy on me. You hear that? That's my cat. Nope. We're all right. Get into these buildings and secure a position. Yes. Okay, it looks like we're fine. Just get off another boost. I think he's in my building. Definitely trolling me, that's for sure. Huh. I got 8 left. Including me. Zone's going to be coming in soon. Got another drop to our northeast. many footsteps in this. So you know what? Bypass all that together and hit the final zone. Don't think that was somebody. Silencer back on the AR, because right now it's gonna be more advantageous. Come on, what do we got here? One more down. It's 1v1. Oh, didn't realize we got this far. I'm still pretty much in zone. Just need to find out where that last guy is. I don't really want to stick my neck out too far to find out. There you are. Nope. He's closed the distance. Turn off that. Oops. No time. Zone has decreed it. Yeah! Not today. Winner, winner, chicken dinner, folks. And that was solo versus duos. So, Coolio, score time, 7-11. Cool, cool. Anyway, that's it for me, folks. As always, game on, have fun, and we'll see you all in the next one. Thanks for watching.